An Indianapolis father, Michael Gaunt, will be sentenced next month after he was found guilty of killing his baby boy. Officers found the little boy, who was only 28 days old, not breathing on the west side in December of 2019. Doctors say he was likely thrown or shaken and died from the abuse.